this is my life and passion is science, and why would I not be here? I mean, this is to support what I believe in. The importance of our youth entering science and engineering, and my background being a music major, I believe in the arts too. I think it's all connected. So as much as I would protect the arts, I would be here to stand up for science and what it means in our life. And everything that we do is connected to science pretty much.